The local needs to find an answer. So he brings his 3-inch-long claws into play. With a slashing blow just beneath the heart.